is up, my Eehee crew? I am Kirky Eehee. This is my pup here, Spike. And this is Mega Man Maker, where today we are going to be playing one of your levels. And that level happens to be Room by Room, level ID 413845, 69 plays, score a plus 28. While we get this loading up here, you really want to leave now? You know I'm doing this, don't you, Spike? Oh my god, that loaded really fast, which surprises me because I'm uploading in the background. Well, it looks like we're going to be playing with Spike in our lap, so that's an added challenge. But I will say before we get too far into this video, if you want to help me grow with the channel, subscribe to the button down below. That would be greatly appreciated. This is simple so far. I know it's getting more and more difficult as we go. I'm hoping there will be checkpoints at some point, because there we go. I'm going to use... Yeah, you can rest. Okay. Okay, you big baby. He gotta hide his eye.
Damn it!
It's so hard, he made me push over when he moved his head. That's fine. I may end up having to throw the 20-minute time rule out of the window here with the pup in my lap. We'll see how it goes. I know this much. This is not an easy play. Oh, I know. I love you too. I love you too, Spike. Yeah. I'd ask him if he wants to play, but he's not really much of a gamer. You know, no thumbs. I guess he's getting down. Okay, there you go, Spike. Apologies, I am now covered in hair. That's what you get when you're, you know, the owner of pets. They shed something fierce. So we are, what, 5 rooms in now? Hopefully we will not die. I'm actually going to pause here because I don't want to waste the timer. I got to get some of this hair off me. Well, while I do not have it all off me, I feel like there's a good chunk of it off me now. Okay, so I should have killed that guy before coming over here. You know what? It's fine. I'm going to get hit. No, that goes right over me. Awesome. I thought they took more in like 3 or... Oh. This just got a lot more scary, man. You know what? We're gonna kill him off before we go over this time. Maybe. That's a big old you know what? Screw it. We can actually use him for iframes if need be. Same with this jerk. Although I won't be able to do that too awful much more because these guys, as you can tell by my health, hurt you a lot. Wait, is this it already? We have powers. I had a dog in my lap, so I wasn't really paying attention. No, we don't. That's fine. We don't need powers. Alright. Hardly had to move at all. I was gonna say, I do need you to work your way down here, though. Okay, so screw off. One more, and he is a dunzo. Take him out with a regular shot here. So this one looks like it's gonna be a really short video, so... This one will probably be one of those videos that go up alongside something else because it's very short. Hope you didn't mind my pup was in the video. Hopefully this will go through because, like I said, I'm uploading a video for you guys right now. Which, I also said I wasn't going to record any more Mega Man Maker today, but I had a sandwich. Now I'm okay. What's that have to do with anything? I don't know. I was hungry, okay? I didn't have anything since breakfast and it's now 5 p.m. So I was a bit on the peckish side. The package makes you grumpy. In any case, that was today's video. So, I hate when they're this short, but that's what happens at times. I will say, once again, if you want to help me on my way 2.5k subs, subscribe to that button down below. Leave the video a thumbs up. If you have any stages you want to send me, first and foremost, leave them on my Discord. Much easier for me to get in contact with you if there's any errors. If that doesn't work, you can leave them in the comments down below, but just know that they might get missed. Aside from that, I don't think I have too much left to say. You can check these videos out off to the side if there's something that interests you.
Even if it doesn't, you never know what you might like unless you check it out. Wink!
And I will ask you guys one more question before I leave. To anyone that sees this, would you be interested in seeing the Henry Stickmin collection? I've seen, people really seem to love that game. I've watched some of it, but I've watched, I think, Chapter 1. And by the premise of that game, I think it'd be really fun to go through. So if that's something you'd like to see on the channel, let me know. Channel, even not channel. Let me know in the comments down below, guys. Yeah, now I officially have nothing to say. Check out these.